Ouais, c'est destin.
Yay!
Yay! How do you pronounce this thing?
What the f- You know what you do, my favorite DJ boy, tech guy, baby boy, skinny juve juve, the internet gangster. So this today, this is what we are doing, guys. We're going to blow up the city, central, my favorite. But there's a place in PE called Trevera or Trevera or what what. So today, we're going to be here in the streets asking people to pronounce that place. Whatever you call it, my favorite. So please watch the whole video, subscribe, don't forget to comment, and share with your friends, my favorite. Let's do it.
I said, why you ain't lying? She said, nah, you just sound like a bitch. Hold up.
You know what you do, my favorite. I'm back again and I'm chilling with
Pain
and McDeller.
Instagram, Google Navo Mama.
It's Pain RSA. No, I changed it. Just say Pain RSA then.
Fine. McDeller underscore.
Okay, my guy. So I have one. Actually, it's not a question, my feet. The name of this place. There's a place in PE, apparently.
Yeah.
So, my feet, how do you pronounce this thing?
What the f?
Trevera. Trevera.
Yeah?
Trevera.
Yes, sir?
Man, I don't even know where to start.
Yeah,
man.
No, I can't
even
be
bro. Okay. I don't know what it is, my feet. So, it's what?
Trevera.
Okay, my magita. Thanks, man. Sure, sure. Okay, guys, we are back again. I'm chilling with this awesome lady here. So, what's your name?
Ratabi.
So, Facebook account, Kwanama?
Eris Pepper.
Okay, I have a question for you, ne? There's a place in Port Elizabeth, ne? Let me know how pronounce. So I'd like you to pronounce this place for me.
Trevera.
What?
Trevera.
Voy a la playa, había subido la marea.
Okay, Arki Trevera, guys. You let me know if she's correct or not. So that was the question. Thank you, ne?
Thank you.
Sure. Hi, my sister, how are you?
I'm good, and you?
It's Tech Guy Baby Boy, yeah?
Busiso Passiway.
Facebook, Instagram?
Instagram, again, blessing underscore Passiway.
Okay, oh, Mubedi, Musotu, Mvenda, or...
Kimuzulu, Bwansisotu.
Okay, I think this will be easy for you. Okay, so there's this place in Port Elizabeth. Lena, I don't know how to pronounce it, ne?
Okay.
But I would like you to pronounce it for me.
Okay.
What's this name?
Yay!
Yay!
I don't know it.
You don't know it. Just try then. You can't leave a blank space in an exam. Just try.
Isn't it like Trevera or something?
What?
Trevera.
Okay, Aris Trevera, guys. So you guys will tell me if she's correct or not. Thank you, ne?
Okay.
Sure. Okay, I'm back again, my feet. I'm chilling with
Karao.
Okay, go on my Facebook, Instagram.
Romeo Le, kwa Romeo the Spice on Instagram.
Okay, another question for you. There's a place in PE, you want?
Yeah.
So can you pronounce it now? Okay, understand. So what's the name of this place, man?
Trevera.
Nice. Nice. Okay, guys, I'm chilling with. So, what's your Facebook and Instagram handle?
I don't have a Facebook.
You don't have Facebook. Instagram.
Facebook.
Okay, I have a question for you, ne? Actually, it's not a question. There's a place in Port Elizabeth. I'm not sure if it's ever now, but can you please pronounce this place for me?
Which one? I don't know.
Jebra.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Seen this way, I'm caught up. I'm a human being, so I get
to do my fit. This is your boy, Tech Guy, baby boy. And I'm done with Fito. Please don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. 500 likes with Fito. I'm dropping part 2. It is what it is, with Fito. Follow me on Instagram, even on Facebook. Tech Guy, baby boy, worldwide. Issue.
She got the man, but she asked me to come to her apartment. I said, why you annoying? She said, now you just sound like a bitch. Hold up. Deep down in the scene, this way I'm caught up. I'm a human being, so I get him. Yeah, I can reject that offer. Oh shit, girl, where your man at? Are you really a doctor or you an actress? Them videos, I had to jump off the mattress. Yeah, sis, I'm coming to smash it. Yeah, I just had to do it. I mean, she the one that hit me up at 2 a.m. So figure, kuna matuze. The fit that get record, the rubber my kule. Yeah, and it's gonna be the last time, baby, we should stop it. You just love how we do it, but you don't really love me. Got me sleeping in the nigga bed. Yeah, yeah. That shit good can get it down my head. She got the man, but she asked me to come to her apartment. I said, why you ain't loyal? She said, nah, you just sound like a bitch. Hold up. Deep down in the scene, this way I'm caught up. I'm a human being, so I get to him till I can reject that offer. She got the man, but she asked me to come to her apartment. I said, why you ain't loyal? She said, nah, you just sound like a bitch. Hold up. Deep down in the scene, this way I'm caught up. I'm a human being, so I get to him till I can reject that offer. Riding the trap, that's where I fell, and I feel like I'm a rat. If it gets to my gas, she might pack it back, and lose it like that. The box might be tied, but I finna find a way to never come back. I'm the realest like that, I'm not a type to lie about going to the bank. I don't like doing games for no reason, I'm rigorous, and I'm bumping the cheese up. And she got me an info, got that I'm a Christian. Oh Jesus, by his speech you can tell she a cheater. Eating my balls, allow me to answer my calls from a girlfriend when I talk, yeah. She put the phone on speak, I'm a daughter out of bubble guy. I said I'm coming, and I was coming, but bubble. I felt that guilt, no lie, except no cheater. Love forgive, it's gonna hala kabura. She got the man, but she asked me to come to her apartment. I said, why you ain't loyal? She said, nah, you just sound like a bitch. Hold up. Deep down in the scene, this way I'm caught up. I'm a human being, so I get to him till I can reject that offer. She got the man, but she asked me to come to her apartment. I said, why you ain't loyal? She said, nah, you just sound like a bitch. Hold up. Deep down in the scene, this way I'm caught up. I'm a human being, so I get to him till I can reject that offer.